That puck from Patty got
St.
The
Louis Blues no versus Chicago Blackhawks. The two best teams in the league are versing each other right now.
Right, the Blues have Sabonka. Blues long shot. Put off by Crawford. Rebound Tarasenko. Shot for Jackman. Good cut across by Sharp to break up the pass. And this is going to be icing St. Louis. Well, Blackhawk fans, be sure to grab your official Chicago Blackhawks Stanley Cup playoff gear. The Reebok Blackhawks roster t-shirt and playoff pucks are on sale right now. Visit ChicagoBlackhawks.com for more information. Well, the Blackhawks have been dominant at the faceoff dot this game. They won 2 out of every 3 so far tonight. That must have been the third. Todd got beat. Here comes Blues. Jackman with a hoister. This is going to be icing St. Louis. They wanted a change. That now cannot happen. Glenville will stay with his grouping out there that Ken Hitchcock did not like the matchup. There's Tarasenko and Shaw get ready. And Tarasenko wasting time. Look, there's a kid with a veteran move to try to waste a few seconds before they put the puck in play. Yeah, buy some time, a little bit of a breather. Probably got a little help too there, Pat. Todd probably said, hey, go in, go get in there, get kicked out. Versteeg, let it escape him. Now the Blues can make some changes.